As you can see, I already slid it out of the box. The box is not empty because I see that there is some sort of a pole that I'm assuming was supposed to go inside the bag. But it wasn't inside. It was on the outside. So, let's see that this doesn't create a bad feeling on it. But here it is. We're going to about to open it. The other reason why I want to film this is to make sure that everything they said it comes in here. So, as you can see, it's the first time I'm opening this baby, and it looked like I opened it on the other opposite side.
Really? It's the right side.
It seems like the platform is on the other side. So, let's go at it. Just so you know, it comes a list of all the supposed items that came with it. It's been approved by someone. Hopefully, everything is correct. It says that it's check, 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 check. As you can see, it has a lot of little white straps that I'm going to have to cut them out. It's a whole bunch of them everywhere. So, let's get to it. By the way, some of the straps were already cut. As you can see, I don't know if they were already cut or it was too much pressure for it to be cut up. See, as you can see, the other ones are closed in. So, this is just for my insurance. I spent a lot of money on this baby. So far, there it is. Has a pretty nice colors in there. It comes with these three bags. I have not opened them yet. I'm pretty sure this is the ring light. And it was actually pretty simple to take it out. Now, this is the first bag I'm going to open. It has the symbols in there, which I'm assuming is charger and cables. So I'm going to open this baby up. Sorry about the quality of the video. It's my first time making this video. There the feet. It's a little nice bag. We're gonna try to keep this baby in order. They got some wheels. What? They got some wheels up in here. So the bag is misleading. Maybe it is for you to you put your things in there. But so far we got the feet and wheels and some screws. Now this is the other bag. There's nothing in here. I'm already at, what we got here? Okay, now we're talking. We have a whole bunch of stuff. Sorry about that. We have the remote. Okay, we have the remote. Because this is the automatic. There you see, on, off, reverse, up, down. What? Let's make sure we don't lose anything. Oh, look at that, it gave me some props. Now that is something else. I was not expecting some props for the people that got to have a little more fun. We gotta put the props in there for now. This is the rack to hold some sort of the phone or something. Another phone holder. This one has a few. See? It has a few. More. I don't know how many do you need, but we're gonna try to put all of them just to test it for the first time. That's your regular cable to plug in. Another mask. Ooh, I like that. That was a nice touch. More. There you go. Another one, holder. So a whole bunch of holders here. This is obviously to connect it. Cool. I'm going to assume those are batteries. What is in there? Oh no, this is for the ring, to tie the ring in there. So, okay. Put it back in the box. Right now we're just taking these things out and we're gonna put it together in a minute. How? I have no idea. We'll figure it out as we go. There's a really nice charger. Charge box. Boop, boop. That has a button.